That was my first time playing the piano ever.